Hello everyone, I'm Marco Branzanti, CTO here in AxelTech, and today we're going to talk about our Oxygen 1000, 2000, and 3000 digital consoles. Specifically, we're going to talk about the Oxygen Remoter, which is an application you can install on Windows, and it will allow you to remote control completely your console. The first thing we need to do is get the information, get the IP address of your console. So your console probably is going to connect it with the LAN port to your switch on your LAN. And there are several ways we can obtain the information on which IP the console currently has. On the Oxygen 3000, which has a display, if you have an Oxygen 1000 or 2000, you don't have this display. So the easiest way is just to connect an HDMI monitor or a PC monitor on the HDMI output, and then you'll get this information also on the top right corner of the screen. There's another way to obtain the IP address, and it's with the Axel Firmware Updater. It's an application for Windows. You download, you install it, and it has kind of a nice, let's say, feature. I'm going to select the model of the mixer. I'm going to press on the check button, and he's actually going to scan the network and find all the Oxygen 2000 which are here in my LAN. The interesting thing is a multicast communication. So this means that even if my computer is not on the same subnet of the mixer, I will be able to see its address. How do I get my Axel Remoter? Well, you open your Chrome, any browser, you actually put the IP address of the mixer, and you'll get the website, the web GUI, which is inside the mixer. Default password is root, R-O-O-T. And if I go in the service menu, I'll see the remote software, and I can download it directly from the mixer. This means I don't need any internet connection. This is kind of nice because this assures that the version of the Oxygen Remoter that I will install is compatible with the firmware that I find inside the mixer. So once I have this set up, I just execute it. I already have it installed in my system, but it's just a next process. After you've done this on your desktop, you'll find the icon for the Oxygen Remoter, and now I'm going to open it up. The Oxygen Remoter also has the network scan facility, and it's this one over here. It's going to present all the compatible devices which are on the network. So on my network, I have a lot of Oxygen 1000 and 3000. I'm interested in connecting to this console, which is my Oxygen 2000, and the IP address ends with 99.250. So I select it, and I simply press the connect button. I'm connected right now, and as you see, the GUI shows me all the channels and the faders and the main program status. So what can I do? Of course, I can lower and higher the faders. I can press on any buttons that I want. I can go and define the sources on the inputs of my channels. And so I can use it completely and remotely from anywhere. But I also have, I want to show you this, the setup button. And the setup button actually gives you the possibility to configure your console with the same settings you also find on the web interface, or you would find directly on the Oxygen 3000 display panel. And from here, you can set any parameter that you need to directly from the Oxygen Remote. So thank you very much. Stay tuned on our channel for new video clips. Bye-bye.